Good morning, class. It's exciting. It's week two. I hope that you all had a chance to take a look at the material for this week. We're going to begin our class today with an opening activity. I thought that this would be very, very helpful for us to begin to get our creative juices going as it relates to our interpersonal skills. So today and every week thereafter, we're going to open with an activity, close with an activity, review of materials, and wrap up our session for the week. So this week we're going to be looking at how to begin to think about our relationships, because in the human service field and in the group processes, relationships are very, very important. And the more we can work on looking at ourselves and the relationships that we have as group facilitators, the better we become at the work that we will be doing in the lives of those that we care for. So this week's exercise is going to look a little like this. So here's what I want you to do. You're going to on a sheet of paper, on one sheet of paper, I want you to draw a circle in the center. Circle in the center. Okay? And about the size of a 50 cents. This is much bigger than a 50 cents piece, but this is magnified so that you all are able to see what it is I'm doing here. Okay, then you're going to draw a number of circles around it. No particular order, just random circles, right? Yeah. All right. And in those circles, you're going to think about the persons with whom, okay, of course, this is you. This is Dr. E. And of course, you're going to think about the persons with whom you have the strongest and closest bonds. And then you're going to fill in these various circles. Just at random. For me, it's going to be my husband, my daughter, it's going to be my son, it's going to be my other daughter, my son. How about my mom? My dad's not here anymore, my grandma. How about my aunties? And how about my sister, right? You can put their names in the box. Put names in the box. Okay, let's see, Cheryl. All right, so you're going to list all of those. You can go on and on and on until you feel up your circles. And then what you want to do with that is I want you to, after you jot down the names, just as they come to your mind, include the people who have been supportive of you and personally close to you all through your life. So this can begin to really, really circle you. Circle will really begin to get bigger, or maybe it'll stay small. It just depends. It depends on the relationships that you've built over the years. So in those circles, so what you're going to do then is you're going to, as you list your friends' names, you may find yourself wishing to be in closer touch with some of them. So there may be others that you find yourself wanting to call or write or even buy a small present for. There may be people you will feel deeply but have not been able to express your feelings to. There may be people with whom you would like to initiate deeper and more meaningful relationships. If so, list those names on a second sheet. So you got your relationships, and there's those deeper relationships, right? So this is what we're going to open with this morning. When you have finished that, then I want you to review each one of those names and remember the experiences you had with that person. And this is a sample of that diaphragm. So that's your activity for this morning. And then you're going to make a list of an assessment list. People, I would call, I would see, call, all right. People, to deepen a relationship. activity for this morning, and you guys can just take a few minutes to gather your thoughts. And we'll give you 15 minutes to do that process.
Great job.